was a dungaree man with hard work and haze. Working down in the cold deep under the lane. He was a dungaree man with hard work and haze. Came along and took away his living, and no one gave a damn about how much he'd given. He picked himself up and dusted off a flag, and he settled on some land with a tiny little shack. Yeah, he picked himself up and dusted off a flag. Said, even if you beg, you know I'm never coming back. Even if you beg, you know I'm never coming back. He was a dungaree man who lived off his land. When school got out for summer, I was made his hired hand. He knew I couldn't. I wasn't very strong. Still, he was glad I was there just to tag along. From plowing up the fields to bringing in the hay. With so little time to rest at the end of the day. After plowing up the fields and bringing. There's little time to rest with the harvest on the way. There's little time to rest with the harvest on the way. Yeah. I knew this dungaree man till I was 13. Not near enough time to tell all he had seen. He often talked about life back in the Depression, and how living that away could sure teach you a lesson. He said, I sent your dad out to shine himself some shoes, 'cause we all had a roof that we didn't want to lose. I sent your dad out to shine himself some shoes. Says he'd do it all again if it was up to him to choose. He'd do it all again if it was up to him to choose. He was a dungaree man with hard work and haze, and never rode again on a coal mining train. Oh, he seldom got he had given. He always stood proud and thankful for his living. He always stood proud and thankful for his living. And here stands a man.